was it? I need 100 of that. Thought I only need 50, okay. So I've got 64. Okay, that should put me just beyond what I need. Okay. So now, Do I want to do that, or do I want to... Yeah, might as well go for the recharge. Boop, boop. Cool. Now, to find some copper. If I'm lucky, that'll be it right there. Yep, sure enough. All of it. Oh, one more little bit there. Let's go ahead and do the one that needs copper first. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, yeah. Bingo. Okay, so I need another 68 copper. We'll stop at 70. I never played this game this much before. This game is a freaking blast. I'm really enjoying myself, and it's been a long time since I've actually enjoyed myself playing a game. Let's see here. Boop. Hell yeah. Alright, so we have a lot of upgrades. Go ahead and heal up. I still need a more advanced mining laser, though. Well, because I haven't upgraded this one yet, you Dalton, you dingus. Okay, let's get the... Let's get you, and then let's get you. I've already got you. Okay, now I just need two wiring looms. And I think the only way I'm really going to be able to get those are at the space station. But I still don't want to give up looking for that settlement, that city that we found a while back. Another settlement down there. Unless that's the, no? Okay, so we found another settlement. See if I can get some wiring looms here. This is exactly like the other one. Wiring loom? No. A lot of navigation data, though. I could sell that, but I don't want to. Good, you have exactly what I need.
Product received.
Ah, I should have come here. Eh, well, he only has one. Actually, thank you. Alright, we finally have a much better mining laser. Or hopefully much better mining laser anyway. Let's go test it out. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Ha ha ha! Can finally mine these really big rocks. And you are very oddly shaped. Resource thing. I'm gonna enjoy this. I can finally just mine pure ferrite, like, right off the go. yes. Alright. Once again, let's see if we can find this thing. Is that? Was that copper? Whatever it is, it doesn't have a landing zone, so I'm not gonna bother. For a fact that I went off in this direction whenever I found that city. So it can't be very far over here, because I walked here.